1st November 2021, today a Supreme Court judge, Dr. D.Y. Chandrachud, has made a comment about recent controversy relating to advertisement of Dabur, which showed lesbian couple celebrating Karwa Chauth festival. While speaking at a function, Justice Chandrachud said that the said advertisement had to be pulled down due to public intolerance. Learned judge said, just 2 days ago, all of you would know of the advertisement which a company was required to pull down. It was an advertisement of Karwa Chauth of a same-sex couple. It had to be withdrawn on the ground of intolerance, Justice Chandrachud said. In answer to this, Minister Narottam Mishra had said, I consider this as a serious matter, more so because such advertisement and clippings are made on Hindu rituals and festivals only.